Been on my grind in this life of crime. Yo, yo, yo.
What it do?
What it do?
This is Joe Boyle.
Rejected!
Back with another video.
Here, step up. Good shit. Let's
What's
go.
Good, everyone? Back with another load of video. This time, I
the
missed
boom
the green
on that
light,
one, but
y'all.
Not a lot of shaka.
This is the first missed green light of 2K18. Last year, I believe I missed one or two. I didn't make no video of it last year or nothing like that. I wasn't into making videos, but
first
this year,
day.
Kind
Let's
of blew
get
my
it.
Mind when I missed that green, and it shook me up a little bit. Leading up to the clip that I'm talking about right there, I'm just going to show a few highlights of the week. I think this was the week leading up to when I hit the 98 overall. And now that I'm a 98, y'all, this bar is tough. Let me just tell y'all that much. This bar is tough. It's moving at a sales pace, snail pace. I haven't played any My Career games yet, so I really don't know what the rep is like on the My Career part of it. But as far as the park and pro-am goes, it's a GG, man. It's going to be a while before your boy is a 99.
Let's go.
But, you know, I'm going to get there when I get there. Y'all can just rock with me and show them. As always, appreciate you guys for coming to my videos, checking them out. And you know it's tough on the other team when a man comes down and shoots beyond half court on you. I know I hate it when teams do that on me, so I know they get mad. But right here you see a 15-game streak. Me and the homies were like, you know what? 15-game streak. Instead of taking these dudes off their 15 and just chumping them, we was like, fuck it. We're going to play them. We're going to see what it do and see if we can knock them off. I missed a lot of the clips from the beginning of the game. I wanted to save the video for the whole game, but as you can see right there, we won 18-22. Knocked them off their 15-game streak. Simple light workout here. And again, you know, much respect to them dudes that we knocked off. Again, we could have just took the streak, but I think that's weak shit. I mean, I ain't gonna say that I ain't took streaks out here because I have, but you know, every now and again, it's fun.
No man's land!
You know, just beat them. Right here, showing off a little bit of the range. I had to shoot that well beyond half court, and then my homie Sir Taddy, he went to one up me and match me. I've been holding Magic out with this green bean. Corner three right there. He's been waiting to get that video with his athletic splashing down a three. He hits a bunch of threes all the time with that athletic. And that one in particular, I actually got a clip. Right here, how does this work? I fell on the ground. I didn't get called for the try, but I got right back up and went down and shot in his face, dog. That's lit shit.
When you get dunked on like that, you really ought to consider retirement.
Coming up here in the next couple seconds, we're gonna have that Miss Green. We got a little light work showing off the floater right here. Rip game. Again, this was when I was working up on getting there to that 98.
Green
I was like,
up,
I'm throwing a couple little floaters in here.
My fault. Go up.
Running with my homies C Royce right here and Young A Cap. This
I'm
is
definitely
a couple
going 5, 6, 7.
Of the
that's how
Savages.
Y'all play. I can't do that.
We're gonna run it up right here, but before we get to that, here it comes. Green. Womp, womp, bro. Green bean.
Green.
Clank.
That was green.
The green bean clankster.
I swear to God.
It's all good. And pretty much gonna end the video right there. Appreciate everyone rocking with me. Be sure you hit that like button for me. Sub up if you're new. We'll catch you on the next video.